going straight up here. And I set off every one of them, the alarms, all around the airport. Look at this angle of attack, Kyle.
Why did he do that? Did they make him do that?
The noise of abatement. They got these pickups all around here. They normally don't. They won't service the jet yet. Can't get fuel. But they told me I could never come in with the Sabreliner again. I went straight up. I held it down. And I thought, well, I'll go straight up and I won't hit any of those noise making pickups. But when I went straight up, the noise went down like this and got all of them all the way around the airport.
Oh my gosh.
They said, never again. But I used to do that with the Mustang. Because they gave me tickets for that. And so I would just hold it down, get right in the runway, and go up the steepest I could. And I'd only get the ones right on that end of the runway. But the day I had that emergency landing out of Corona,